You see it there?
It looks like a razor blade.
What I particularly like about it is being born an identical twin. I feel like this makes me unique.
But it's actually much more special. It's a flow cell, a piece of technology used in a machine to sequence a person's DNA, and a memento awarded to every participant at Understand Your Genome, or UYG, a series of hands-on events held across the country that aim to help clinicians increase their knowledge of whole genome sequencing by experiencing the process themselves.
I think we're really at the very beginning of starting to use genomics in medicine, and that means that it's really important for physicians to understand what the technology can do, what it can't do, and what it will do.
Understanding the technology and teaching it is a passion for Dr. Florence Comite, endocrinologist and owner of the Center for Precision Medicine in New York.
It's that data that we collect on all patients that allows us to say, look, this is the direction you're going in. How do we stop that in the tracks and reverse it?
Comite has been using genetics at her practice for years, and after participating in a UYG event herself, helped to bring the two-part program to the Age Management Medicine Group. Part one took place at the November 2015 AMMG conference in Las Vegas, where, for a discounted rate of $2,900, attendees could sign up and give their blood sample for sequencing at the lab.
It's really great for physicians to go through the experience and have sort of a vested interest in it, have their own personal data to look at, because we think that that keeps people more engaged.
Interpreting the results is part two of the UIG program. That will take place at the AMMG May conference in Orlando, where sequencees are invited to meet with the experts to understand their data.
Thanks, Jeff.
Okay. I think the really great thing about working with AMMG is that it's really the first time that we've really hosted an event specifically with a group of physicians that are working in the same field. And so really it's been a fantastic opportunity to speak to physicians interested in age management and really learn what they want.
Ramos says cardiovascular and diabetes risk factors are top of mind for age management physicians. Complex diseases geneticists are only just beginning to understand.
Even if we can't provide an exact risk number based on some of those things right now, we can at least start to pull that information together and provide it back to the physician and the patients so that they can start to integrate it into the rest of their care.
One genome.
That's the genome.
At a time.
There it is. My genomic sequencing.